Hello, today I'm in Ford S-Max. In this video, I'll show you how to disable parking sensors. In the beginning, take a look in the center of the car. And now press this button. Now parking sensors are disabled. Press it again to enable it back. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.